Hi, I'm Dr. Tejeswi Gutti. I'm a GI surgeon and a bariatric surgeon practicing at Bangalore Institute of Gastroenterology located at Jayanagar, Bangalore. With most weight loss surgeries, there is some amount of restriction to eating food and there's also some amount of malabsorption. Because there's some amount of restriction in the form of decreasing the capacity of stomach where it can hold food or generally restricting the intake, there is decreased calorie intake in these patients causing weight loss. With that, we cause some amount of malabsorption. That is, some of the intestines is bypassed in these procedures so that whatever calories that is intaken is also not absorbed or does not get into the bloodstream. These are minor changes. What is the main changes that occur are generally hormonal or endocrine changes that take increase in some of the enzymes that occur in the body and decrease in some. Mainly an enzyme called ghrelin is decreased, which causes mainly decrease in hunger, decrease in appetite and increase in satiety. So with this, overall the basal metabolic rate, that is the energy expenditure, is increased, which causes weight loss in most of these patients.